Good evening, everyone. We are doing a full case, pick your team number one break of the brand new Select Full. It says 2017. That's a little confusing. It's actually 2016 Panini Select Football. So here on a Friday, new release day. Thanks very much to all of these folks for buying in. Andrew Wagner with Last Spot Mojo. Good luck, everybody. Everything ships in this because there's so many different variations and whatnot. And all the one per box redemption spots we sold as well. William Hansen has that one. All right, so big thanks to everybody who got in. We were talking a little music off camera, and one day I will craft a playlist crafted by you guys, maybe through the Facebook group or something like that. I pull scrubs to Steel Panther. We'll keep everyone alert. I guess some old 80s hair metal. I could definitely do that. I've seen Steel Panther, or like an incarnation of Steel Panther, here in LA.
You just put North Catalina Avenue, and then you put the suite.
Yep.
The STE, or
I don't think it matters. All right. Here we go. All right, folks, all 12 boxes, 5 cards per pack. We're looking for 2 autographs and a memorabilia card. We only did a half case, so this is my first real big look at this. We only did a half case random division break. So hopefully we'll get the full scope of what this looks like with this full caser. Good luck, everybody. Steve says he was an emergency DJ at a reputable gentleman's club, and he accidentally queued up Money by Pink Floyd. Steve, you don't even know what you bought? Steve Sane, I wish I had a budget like yours. You got the Texans and Colts in this one. Yeah, you got Texans and Colts in this one, Steve. Thanks, man. Is there any other kind of reputable? No, there's no other kind. They're all reputable. Oh, you just couldn't remember. Yeah. Yes, you have Texans and Colts in this one. This is pick your team one, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, everyone's favorite Brock Lobster leads us off. Terrell Pryor Refractor. These aren't numbered, by the way, in case you're wondering. And our first one is a brown. Cody Kessler, Jersey Auto. 5 out of 99. That will go to Jake. Oh, there's Todd Gurley in his Georgia gear. That's going to drive the shipping team crazy. All right, Robert Kimdichie, 002 out of 199. Autograph for the Cardinals, Andy Owens. So there are 2 autographs. So we should be looking for 1 relic in here, plus a bunch of numbered cards. There's Brett Favre. It is Vikings gear. And the first XRC card. Ooh, the second quarterback drafted. That's interesting. So that goes out. So all of these will go to the XRC spot, which William Hansen purchased. These wave cards are not numbered, but everything ships. These tie-dye cards are nice. 10 out of 25. Ryan Tannehill for the Dolphins, and that would be Travis Thompson. There you go. Parallel to start you off. The Hackenberg, 55 out of 99, is the Sparks relic. Nice. C.J. Anderson, 21 out of 49. It's for the Broncos. Andrew Wagner with that. Vincent Jackson, D.J. Foster, Brett Favre in his Vikings gear. There's Blake Martinez, Packers, 62 out of 75, purple die cut. There's Bo Jackson. And who was talking about you? 71 out of 149. Crabtree. Goes to the Seahawks. That'll be Neal. And Dak Prescott here at the end. I'll even sleeve that up. All right, so there you go. That was box number one. Jabron Bo's like, Arthur, how far in do you want to go before we start complaining? I don't know. Probably box three. Box three sounds pretty good, right? For the first complaint. Hitless after box three. It's like, well, there's 12 boxes. Arthur says now. Box one, hit skunked. Box one. Ugh. Why did I buy into this brood? You know, there are people out there in the world. There are people out there in the world that seriously do that. We're like, whoa. But yeah, this case sucks already. What? It'll be like you see like two teams hit in a row, and they'll be like, ugh, Browns case already. They're like, whoa, we're one box in. Come on, guys. Yeah, exactly. Steve saying, Jets case. Ugh. Of course, always a Jet. Never my team. There you go again. That's that crappy Panini collation. There you go. Andy Owens just rubbing it in. He's like, Cardinals have one auto in this set, and I got mine already. iPool Scrub says Breakers.tv has an ad for spam below the video. Who still eats? I have no idea. I don't even go on Break. I don't think any of our crew grows on Breakers.tv anymore. Joe, I think you might be one of the last holdouts on that on that channel. All right, Mike Evans. There's Carson Wentz. Eagles case. 88 out of 99 going to Philadelphia. Stephen Cook with that. And Geno Atkins. Bengals relic going to Arthur. There you go. Arthur is 55 out of 60. Geno Atkins for the Bengals and Arthur. Not skunked in this one, Arthur. Got you a relic already. There were some quick facts. They're not fun. Atkins earned his second first team All-Pro selection and fourth Pro Bowl bid. 11 sacks in 2015. That's pretty good. Vincent Jackson blue for the Buccaneers, 40 out of 149. We got CJ Pro Size blue die cut, 46 out of 125 for the Seahawks. Neil Mordowitz with the Seahawks. Tyreek Hill refractor for the Chiefs. John Elway and Tajay Sharp, 12 out of 99 jersey auto. 12 out of 99 Tennessee Titans for Jason McKee. Man, there's that bad Panini collation. It's just, this is a Titans case already. We're only like two boxes in. Nick Vinette, 115. Titans, right? Seahawks case. Nick Vinette, refractor auto. Neil Mordowitz goes along with that die cut. Nice. All right, I love these. What's this one going to be? It's wide receiver, the third wide receiver drafted. That's pretty cool. So QB2 and the third wide receiver drafted. Could be pretty good. Nice Barry Sanders. And Richard Rodgers. 48 out of 49. Nice X-Fractor there for the Packers. That'll be Kim. Yeah, Bulldog fans like, yeah, Seahawks. Look at them just running the table. All right, box three. Good luck. Lions, that would be Dakota Andrews has the Lions. So he had that Barry Sanders wave car, wave prism. I wish those were numbered, but they're not. Steve says, I'll give you my Brock Lobster base from that first pack for it. Jeremy 33 looking for some Giants. Few more packs to go and pick your team number one. Oh, there we go. Pack three on three, three in box three. All right. Aaron Donald leads us off. Gronk for the Patriots. Brita with that. 74 out of 149. There's Brock Lobster again. Philip Rivers for the Chargers. Jason McKee out of 199. Led the NFL on pass attempts and completions for the Chargers in 2015. Second to Drew Brees in yards. Dan Marino out of 149 for the Dolphins. That'll be for Travis. There's Jordan Howard. 1 out of 99 for the Bears. King D. Jersey Auto, Jordan Howard. You're on the board. 1 out of 99. Yeah, we sold XRC as its own spot. Forget how much we charge for it. $40, I think, something like that. $39.99. Some points. We'll randomize that off. There's Jason Pierre-Paul, some Giants, for Jeremy 33, 69 out of 125. There's Kurt Warner. T.Y. Hilton for the Colts, 40 out of 49. Steve Sane with the Colts. Nice orange parallel. And the fifth tight end in the draft. Eh. Well, we'll see. Who knows? All right, and that was box three. The first two were great, though. William Hansen, QB, the second quarterback in the draft, and the third wide receiver in the draft. That's pretty nice. Yeah, it's not a bad spot at all. It's like a nice little like wait and see sort of spot. All right, hey, no worries, King D. No worries, Dorn. Arturo, yes, it's a full case. We are in box 4 of 12. So this break probably won't be done for another, I don't know, 30 minutes or so. Maybe a little bit more than that. 40 minutes. So still got a ways. And then after that, I don't think we have anything filled up after that, right? I think honors football was close. I think there was one team left in honors football, and I think that was the Cowboys. And then, and honors football is only 20 minutes. And then I guess we would still have time to do another. We'll still have time to squeeze in another select football break, too. All All right. Was that a... Oh, yeah. Save these guys, too. So that's for the Cowboys as well. Michael Belfi has the Cowboys in this one. Tyler Higbee for the Rams. For Clyde out of 149. Trevor Davis. We're going to save all these because sometimes even those base cards for those two guys have some solid value on a secondary market. 34 out of 49, Joe Flacco. For the Ravens, that's the first one for Joe. I pull Scrubs, Darrell Revis, Tom Brady, nice. 59 out of 99 for the Patriots. Nice Pats card for Brita. A redemption, Dak Prescott. Wow, there it is. Michael B. with the Dallas Cowboys. How about them Cowboys? There you go, Rookie Signatures Copper Prism. Do I have the checklist up here? Rookie Signatures Copper Prism is number 249. Nice. So you should expect, according to CardboardConnection.com, but you should expect an out of 49 on this one, Michael Belfi. Very nice. Nice. Oh, actually, I'll leave this right here just so we can keep track of the hits that we've been pulling. All right. And defensive player 5. That could be something, too. You never know. Robert Kelly out of 125. Nice die cut going to Mark Lopez and the Redskins. There's and Thomas Duarte, Dolphins. 29 out of 199. Refractor auto going to Travis Thompson and the Dolphins. There's our relic, Tyler Lockett. Seahawks, Neil. 129 out of 199. Nice quick fact, Lockett topped 100 receiving yards of the game for the first time in week 14. I think he's also the first rookie to catch a touchdown, run a punt back for a touchdown, and run a kickoff for a touchdown. Which cards, Dub M? Yeah, it's not an autograph, but it's just a special edition. Correct, special edition base card for those players in the upcoming draft. All right, there you go. So, nice. Another nice box. Next one. All right, good luck. Did we figure out what's shipping? What do you mean? Oh, well, everything's shipping. Yeah, we figured that stuff out before the break. Yeah, everything ships, though. And I think someone said, Steve Sane was saying earlier that Honors 4 must have sold because it's not on the site. Honors 5 is at 21. Okay, great. So after this select, we'll do Honors football, and then we'll see what we can fill up after that. Too much glue on that one. You want to request Nick for box 7 through 12? Does Nick pull you better hits? Maybe he does. Sure, call him. Let him know. If you can get him here and do box 7 through 12, I'll let him do it. I'd be more than happy to. All right, the next card is, ooh, the third running back draft. Isn't it a deep running back class? Jared Goff for the Rams. Clyde has the Rams. 1/75, purple die cut. I've heard of this guy. 4/25, tie-dye, Ezekiel Elliott. Yes, two-color patch. First rookie to run for more than 130 yards in four straight games. That is nice. So you got the Dak Prescott autograph redemption. Michael Belfi, and now you got a tie-dye Ezekiel Elliott to go with it. And those tie-dyes tend to sell pretty well. There's Mariota. 21/25. That goes to Jason McKee and the Titans. Well, for a product like this, Steve Sane's like, I'm surprised you're shipping all this stuff. Well, pretty much every card is like a variation. We only not do veteran base if there's just so many vet base. But there's really not that much. You know what I mean? Like, that would be a variation. You know, that's a rookie card. So by the time, and that's a refractor. And there's 51/99, Otis Anderson, die-cut autograph. Nice one for the Cardinals, Andy Owens. There's another autograph in there, man. There it is, surprise, surprise. So with and there's different levels and variations. So with so much of that, at some point, it's just like there's only a few cards left. So we might as well, it's almost, at that point, it's almost takes too much time to take out the veteran base. Other products have far more, like Prism Football. 91/149. Sterling Shepard, blue for the New York Football Giants. Philip Rivers, die cut. 112/125, Chargers. Jason McKee. Franco Harris, and then 2/49. Jersey auto Amir Abdullah, Fear Amir. Detroit Lions, Dakota. This has been a nice box. Goff right here at the back. All right, so there you go. There are some of the nice cards out of there. Here were your hits. So, very, very nice. Tie-dye stuff looks great. See, I think that's just playbook though. We have to find out the patterns of what team hits all the time. It's always different in every product, I feel like. Terrell Pryor leads us off. Keenan Allen. And look at this. Wow. Alex Collins die cut autograph. Two boxes, two die cut autos. 59/99. Nice Alex Collins for the Seahawks. Going to Neil Mordowitz. That's nice. Blake Martinez, blue. 101 out of 149 for the Packers. That's Kim. And more Packers for Kim. 15 out of 60. Purple, Devontae Adams. Nice, Kim. There's your quick fact for Devontae Adams. For the first time? Oh, back. All right. Well, good job, Devontae Adams. And nice Paxton Lynch, gold X-Fractor, 8 out of 10. Nice. Andrew Wagner with that last spot mojo. Getting some gold. That card is gold. The XRC, tight end 5. I think that's the second time. We already got tight end 5. Yeah, we already got tight end 5 earlier. We'll find it, try to find a different one in the next box, Hanson. Nice multicolor waved Dak Prescott. Chris Moore. Nice tie-dye die cut. 25 out of 25, Joe. I pull scrubs. Joe Howard with this one. Nice. And Charles Haley. 4 out of 35. Autograph for the 49ers. Chad. Nice. You're welcome, Joe. Thank you for getting in. And then, once again, Vikings Brett Favre. All right, so let's get that Chris Moore. Penny sleeved in there, nice. So another nice box. All right, started off with that nice Alex Collins as well. Excellent. All right, so we are about halfway there. 6 boxes to go. Exactly halfway there. So there it is. Good luck, everybody. And coming up after this will be honors football. The XRC spot game, I think... went for about $40 or so, $40, $50, something like that. That sounds reasonable. Halfway there, like that Bon Jovi song, which means I gotta have some tea. It's like a cricket match. Okay, good luck everyone. Here we go. And wow, Desmond Trufant die cut. Autograph. 5 out of 99. Bulldog fan. Will Comstock. Nice. Terry Bradshaw. 85 out of 149. We got Calvin Benjamin. Nice. 3-color patch. Out of 49. There's your quick fact right there too, Panthers. That'll be for Michael Van Wy. Nice, Gronk. There you go, 3 out of 10. For the Patriots, going to Brita. We'll use our usual college rules for any big or any cards that come out like that, so keep that in mind. The college rules, of course, are the team they played for the longest, if they are an active player, or if they're an inactive player, like Brett Favre or whatever, or the team they currently play on, so which would be the Patriots in the case of that Gronk. Hey, you're welcome, Will. It's Greg Olson out of 125, 114 out of 125. Another one for Michael Van Wy and the Panthers. And RB4. Nice. I don't think we had RB4 yet, right? We had RB3 and RB4. So the fourth running back drafted, Hansen. And another die cut. Autograph. There you go, Arthur. 88 out of 99, Tyler Boyd. Die cut autograph. Black ink auto as well. That looks nice. Man, you and Ron cannot be friends. Cannot commiserate in misery anymore because Arthur is hitting. Nice, man. You are welcome. And that Terry Bradshaw went to the Steelers, obviously. Robert Dalprow with that one. Next box. Getting closer to the end, ladies and gentlemen. Cam Newton leads us off on this one. There's Tajay Sharp for Jason McKee and the Titans out of 125. There's Connor Cook. Jacoby Brissett, Jordan Matthews. Kirk Cousins, you like that? There he is. And Dak Prescott. Nice. Out of 199, his quick fact, threw 176 passes without an interception to open his career, breaking the record set by Tom Brady. That is pretty impressive if you think about it. Michael Belfi with the Cowboys, right? No interceptions for a rookie quarterback. Joe Hayden for the Browns, 30 out of 49, Jake. And it's running back two. So we have 2, 3, and 4, I think. Yeah. Nice, Hansen. Running back 2, 3, and 4. That could be huge. And a redemption. Dez Bryant, Signatures Prism. Cowboys doing very well. Michael Belfi, scared money don't make money, folks. Belfi was not, well, he might have been scared. I don't know. But I'm glad he got it because now he's being rewarded. Dez Bryant. It's Cody Kessler. And Ricardo Lewis, 46 out of 99, relic and autograph. That'll go out to the Browns. And that's for Jake Rosenbaum.
How's this looking?
Looking pretty solid, actually. Got a Dak Prescott already. Tie-dye Ezekiel Elliott relic. There's a Tyler Boyd for Arthur. 11 out of 149. Some cool die-cut autographs popped out. So.
That's a redemption of a Cowboys. Cool.
And yeah, that's the Dez Bryant I just pulled. Mm. All right. So, nice box there. So, Shouldn't I have one more autograph? I got the Dez Bryant. Oh, yeah, there was the Ricardo Lewis, right. He's freaking out there. So the Dez Bryant, the Ricardo Lewis, and then the one relic, the Dak Prescott.
No Wentz.
No Wentz yet. Still four boxes to go. Could happen. All right, four boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Right, and he was a fourth round pick, right, Dak Prescott? Well, the funny thing is, the record that he beat was from another quarterback, Tom Brady, who was picked, like, what, in the sixth round? So where should we pick our quarterbacks? Oh, thanks, Kanan. Kanan's like, you love opening this sort of stuff, but you hate, well, I know. The watching of this, I don't know how you guys do it. There's such like a, there's a hypnotic motion to it, and there's just so many cards. But I guess it could be relaxing if you're just chilling.
So what do you get in each box?
What's up, Kyle Kramer? Two autographs and then one relic.
Oh, okay.
And then I think three of the parallels are numbered. So there should be at least three parallels that are numbered. Like this one. Nice tie-dye, Hunter Henry. Kyle Kramer in the house. 5 out of 25. Chargers, Jason McKee. And the XRC is the fourth tight end taken in the draft. Yeah, thanks, Paul T. Exactly. Still better than any of that garbage on TV. Right. JaspysHobbyland.com. Better than TV. That's our tagline. Points. So that usually replaces an autograph. That's nice, though. Tie-dye Julian Edelman. Patriots. Brita with that. 1 out of 25. Love those tie-dyes. Leave that Dak Prescott too. Jeremy Hill for Arthur and the Bengals. I'm not sure, Mark. Check JaspysHobbyland.com. There should be something that's pretty close. 143 out of 149. Laquan Treadwell for the Vikings. That's for Brad. There's the Brock Lobster. And there's Sterling Shepard. 15 out of 99. Jersey and autograph. New York Football Giants, Jeremy, 33. There it is. And a Geno Atkins refractor coming your way too, Arthur. Everything ships in this break. Nice. A couple nice tie-dyes in there, some nice stuff, as usual. All right. Three boxes to go. We're inching closer and closer to the end of the break. And after this, after I put all this stuff away, we will do honors football. Gotta take that out carefully. Never know what's there. Yeah, this actually would be good for personal boxes. I don't know how many cases we got. I think we've been selling personal boxes on the store level. We don't sell personal boxes online really, but on the store level, I think we did sell a lot today in store to our local customers here in Redondo Beach. We are your local card shop. Value wise as well, yeah. But both value, yeah, I agree. I always liked the way they did, I always liked Select. Like, Prism is solid too, but I always thought there was a little bit too much in Prism. /34/49. Nice Daryl Worley for the Panthers. That's out. That goes out to Michael Van Wy. There's Andrew Luck refractor and Tyler Boyd. Nice. Two color relic for Arthur. 20/99. Bengals hitting nicely. As a pack, well, we would do pack random, but since we don't have trouble selling this like on a full case level, I think there's we really don't break it down that small. Nice Russell Wilson die cut. 111/125. There's a Marshawn Lynch. Bills edition going to Ronbo. Kurt Warner. 26/125. Going to Andy Owens and the Cardinals. And we got 37/75. Jersey Auto, CJ ProSize. Nice. So we got our relic and we got our two autograph. Now let's see what kind of low numbered parallels we have left. There's Jalen Ramsey for the Jaguars. 77/149. Oh, yeah, I almost forgot about this. Oh, the third quarterback taken in the draft. How's the quarterback class this season? I got to brush up on the draft. Combines are happening this weekend, too. I start watching that stuff, too. Ezekiel Elliott, Luke Kuechly. There's my boy Derek Carr. There's Dak Prescott. There's DeAndre Washington. Nice one, Raiders. Peter, 2/49. And Cody Kessler. Is it Watson and that's it? I know that the running back class is pretty... Oh, Trubisky, Kaiser, and Watson. The running back class is... Isn't this a pretty deep draft in general? It's from what I'm hearing from the from those main positions, quarterback, running back, receiver, and defensive players as well. That's what I hear. I hear the NBA draft is also going to be a deep draft as well. So, nice. Two boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Oh, O-line wise, it's awful. Says the worst O-line draft in quite a while. Well, that's fine, Kyle. Good O-lineman is bad for the hobby. Good old lineman in the draft, bad for the hobby. I want to see more running backs in there. I want to see quarterbacks and wide receivers. All that, good for the hobby. Looks like Hockeyland has its own Facebook group. Nice. Check it out, folks. Kyle Kramer says running back is deep, even though Dalvin and Fournette had awful verticals. Oh, they don't need to jump. This is basketball. You just need to run downfield, right? Take the ball, catch the ball, run the ball. Run the right routes, etc. That's it. I don't need a jump. No verticals necessary. All right, Tyler Boyd leading us off. Nice Terrell Pryor. Farrell Cooper, my boy Derek Carr. Bryce Butler for the Cowboys for Michael Belfi, 64 out of 99. Peyton Manning. There you go, 123 out of 125. For the Colts, that's Steve Sane. But wait, Steve, there's more. Braxton Miller, three color patch and autograph. You have the Texans too, yep. 54 out of 60, there it is. Took all the way to the second to last box, but we got there. You know what? Will Comstock, Kyle, was saying the same thing. He was just like, you know, Fournette's 40 time was pretty good for his size. And quarterback four. Kevin Green at the back there. Farrell Cooper for the Rams out of 149. Clyde the Glide with that one. Frank Gore. And there you go, Ronbo. L for Jonathan Williams. Yeah, Ron had to wait to the second to last box. But there you go. 3 out of 8. Jonathan Williams. You got gold, you got mojo look in the back, and you got an L. Nice. These letters are pretty sick. I like that, Ron. See? We did it. There's Will. Yeah, he's saying that for that size. Yeah, 63 out of 125. Ryan Matthews for the Eagles. That die cut will go to Steve Cook. Now 15 out of 25. Keenan Allen autograph. Nice one for the Chargers. Here at the end, Jason McKee with the Chargers. Nice. Yeah, that the gold with the blue. That is pretty sick. Knowing Ron, are you gonna have to chase the other letters now? Ron's like, damn it, do I have to chase the rest of the letters? We can't just sit there with an L, right? All right, nice. So we got that sleeved up. Nice one for McKee at the end. Keenan Allen, if that guy could only stay healthy, that'd be pretty nice. The Manning was, yeah, 123 out of 125. Correct. All right, but yeah, I mean, who was saying that? As Paul T was saying, I mean, sometimes you gotta take those combines with a grain of salt. You're welcome, Steve. All right, last box, ladies and gentlemen. Once I clear away this break right here, honors football is coming up next. So, if you found this break, I've enjoyed this breaks. Prism takes a while. Select is actually, there's the nice rhythm to select, and there's enough parallels and hits to kind of keep you going. It's like stage racing in NASCAR, but Prism gets to be a little long. Anyway, Honors is coming up, so that should be a little more exciting for the spectators at home and for those of you in that break as well. So stay tuned for that. That is coming up. Last box. Good luck, everybody. All right, Braxton Miller leads us off. Ryan Matthews, refractor. And for the Ravens, 6 out of 10. Wow. Joe Howard, look at this. Team logo, it's Prime Selections autograph. Friend of Jaspy's Hobbyland, Kenneth Dixon. 6 out of 10. Wow. He's like, sweet, thank you. You're welcome, man. That's the Raven's shield, ladies and gentlemen. That's the left side of their shield. If you look closely on his shoulder, you'll be able to take a look at that. Wow, that is sick. Six out of ten. And you could, Joe, when you get the card, you can almost feel the, thankfully, like when we top loaded, it should keep it in place. There shouldn't be any separation, but I wouldn't take it out ever again after that. A little bulge to the window right there, but that's kind of awesome. Team logo patches, huh? That's something else to chase and select. So they got letters in there, and they got those nice team logos in there too. Devonta Freeman for Bulldog fan. That's Will Comstock out of 125. Along with that Julio for you.
Nice patch.
Jimmy Garoppolo. Three color patch. Orange. Out of 49. That'll go to the Patriots. That'll be for Brita. And Farrell Cooper Green. Are these? These are out of five. Two out of five, Farrell Cooper. For the Rams, Clyde the Glide. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. Nice. All right. Should be expecting one more autograph. And so for Hanson, your last XRC card is tight end four. Aaron Donald, Cardale Jones, multicolor wave there, Ron. All that will head out to you. Peter, I don't remember any significant Raiders, I'm afraid. Oh, Julius Peppers. 52 out of 99. A little something for Kim at the end. And for the Broncos, 14 out of 25, tie-dye Devontae Booker. Three-color patch auto, last spot mojo, Andrew Wagner. Fourteen out of 25, very strong right there. And ladies and gentlemen, that is your break. We got just one randomizer to do for the points. Man, Joe, look at that. Joe Hauer with the Kenneth Dixon black ink autograph as well. Looks sharp. All right, two 250 point cards. So what we'll do is we'll take everybody on the list. Yes, sir, Carter, honors after this. The XRC spot was around 40 bucks. I'll double check after this break, after I stop the video. All right, so top two will get 250 points each after eight on the dice roll. Six and two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eighth and final time. Top two with the points. After eight times, King D, Doran, and Joe Hauer. There you go. I pull scrubs with a little extra point in your pocket. That was pick your team number one from jaspyshobbyland.com. We'll see you next time, folks. I'm Joe. Bye.